Bust your all bad habits. Not crackers at Diwali. Yes to celebration, but no to pollution. I am Asur Samantrai, a student of class 3D from DAV Chandrasekharpur, Bhubaneswar. I would like to speak on the topic, burn all negativity like crackers and shine like sparkles. Diwali comes from a Sanskrit word, Dipavali, meaning rows of lighted lamps. Diwali is celebrated to mark the return of Lord Ram to Ayodhya after 14 years of Vanvas. Diwali is celebrated since 2500 years. Diwali means the awareness of our inner lights, which has the power to outshine the darkness. People decorate their homes with rangolis, lights and diyas, wear new clothes and exchange gifts and sweets with each other. Don't dunk the nature's beauty in Diwali by bursting firecrackers. Let us celebrate Diwali not with firecrackers but with love. Let's distribute sweets and decorate lights in the orphanages and see their small children's reaction and see their glowing face, which is more glowing than firecrackers. Let's celebrate Diwali in the true sense of joy and love. Thank you. Have a nice and safe and green Diwali.